One of my model apartments was horrible. It was during rainy season, and I had a leak in my roof, so constantly water was dripping. I had to like dump the pot of water, put it back there. It's really, really great. I had bed bugs at one point. I would wake up with bites on me. I'm like, that's weird. I've never seen that before. It was very small, and I mean, apartments in Japan are just tiny as they can be, very compact, very small. So I mean, that wasn't the best. It's not what I was used to, and I think that added to my homesickness. But I mean, you're only there for a short while. You don't really spend a lot of time in your room. You're constantly out, so I mean, you can live with it. I mean, there's worse things out there, but it was an adjustment, definitely. Yeah.